I'm Tommy Toon, and we're at the opening of After Midnight. Oh, yeah.
It's nice when you do a show that people really enjoy, because you can feel the energy. It's like a mutual love fest that happens. We love giving it, and they love receiving it, and they love giving it back. That's the joy of doing theater, because every time you do it, it's different. It's never the same exact show.
It's just a modern interpretation of this music. I'm very keen on bringing this music to a new generation. I'm very keen on having jazz music on Broadway. It's very important that it doesn't just die or just doesn't just live in the past. I did this show to work on this music, and you know, Duke Ellington was a great rhythmical guy, and this show needs to have rhythm. I have a company of people who have rhythm, so then the arc of it has to have rhythm too. It has to have highs and lows and peaks and valleys, and you know.
Warren is just amazing. Like, he's a genius, he's brilliant, and I'm so thankful to be working with him. Let me express myself through my own dance with jazz music, and it connects. It definitely connects, because jazz music, it's the history behind it. It's like jazz and hip hop, it's all connected. So I'm just thankful and glad that he can see that as well and put us together.
What I love about how Warren Carlyle approached us, he definitely wanted us to be ourselves, but bringing elegance, very expensive is how he says.
To perform with all our brass behind us is incredible. I think it's unheard of. And to feel that energy and that tension is, and every night is a slightly different because they are very spontaneous with the material, so it's beautiful to be a part of.
I am part of a magnificent ultimate blending sultry tones of the trio, and I also am the Creole love caller. We talked about being very sexy per se, and then Whitten came in and is like, no, it should be angelic. And I was like, but he said, but still sexy. I was like, how are you gonna be a sexy angel? And he's like, you know, Victoria's Secret. It's like, okay, that's not right.
Not only do we want to give the audience an opportunity to experience something that they haven't in a while. For us, it's moving, it's fulfilling, you know, because it gives us joy. We can cry, we can laugh. You know, it's something that I think music, no matter where you're from, we can all connect.
Every day before the show, we pray as a group and we talk about the shoulders that we're standing on. All of the people who performed at the Cotton Club who weren't able to get to Broadway because of the color of their skin. So tonight felt really amazing to be able to open here and to such a warm, welcoming crowd. It was really amazing.
It is so much fun. It makes you want to move. I'm walking back and forth across the stage. Yes, play it, you know. Alfonso is playing that solo. Oh my God, it's wonderful.